My own game doesn't matter, it's about the team. We play great as a team, that's why we got the win.
Alright. So the group phase is now over. What are your feelings on the tournament at this point?
It feels good. We got 2 wins, 1 loss, but it's still a long tournament. Anything can happen.
How are you planning to improve your own game for the player phase?
I'm not. The only thing that got to improve is the team play. What's going to make us win is if we play great as a team.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Good luck.